Yo, what's up people, it's a BMO Gab back with another video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you a new glitch. Well, it's not new, but like, if you, some people don't know how to do it, I will try and make it as easy as I can. How to get on top of the waterfall and how to get this wall beach into here, on top of the roof, wherever you want to go. You can for yourself. So, to start, you have to go there, just in this little pool, yeah? About, run about here. Stay here, you have to run in back, jump to like, actually, I wouldn't jump right in the corner, I'd jump around about there, so, jump around about there. So, jump, move back, it should back mantle. You'll know when you're in, because it'll just put you in this little room bit, you'll see if I get in. Yeah, here. It should put you in this little room, yeah. From here, you can't go, like, you can't, A-bomb will be, yeah, so you can't just, like, shoot, and high stuff, you can't high stuff for, yeah, so don't, oh, okay, well, you can't, but, like, just be careful way forward. This is some room, yeah, pointless, but still. That's it really in this little bit. I will show you now how to get on the waterfall in like the little room upstairs. There is a spot here over there. How to get under like the sewer thing. I will put that in a separate video if you want to see that. This is a secret room here as well, so don't worry. This, right, first here, so yeah. You have to drop, be careful, it's like so risky this bit. Drop down, boost into the room. This is a good secret room as well, I'll do like this room. I recommend going here for Mike Myers. And it's good to control, because if you stand here and shoot, people will think you're in that corner there, so you can troll people by doing that. From here, jump over that rock, like log thing over there. So there should be like a little invisible barrier. There's a rock down there. Drop. Jump onto the rock, jump up into the water. Look up into the grass. You have to be careful, you have to duck. Swim. On that and up, because you can't fall. Jump onto this rock here, the ledge. Here, you just roll in here, jump into the corner. Should be able to jump up, yes. And from here, this is the hardest part, what I absolutely hate doing. This is like my hardest part, get on top of the waterfall. You have to try and, oh, I'm up! Oh, yes, well, okay, that was like first, well, not first, but a couple of times I tried. From here, this good spot. I will show you how to get on top of the fully waterfall over there. So from here, it's actually, I love here, because if you're sniping thermal, nah, you're unstoppable. Mike Myers, I swear, you can never get caught. But from now on, watch carefully. Make sure you have overdrive. Don't think you can just run, yeah? You have to literally run around and into the corner. So get ready, get ready. 3, 2, 1. Overdrive, run right around, jump into the corner. Oh, I failed. But if you were watching, you just have to jump into that corner in the will. It won't kill you. Like it'll just stop counting down. But yeah, you can just sit in the corner. I'll actually try one more time though, just for you, because like, I already have showed you how to get up there. So from now, I'll just try and hurry up and get in. Cause I'll tell you that's the hot, like, that bit's normally the easiest, but I don't know what just happened to us there. But if I can get in, I'll try and hurry it up, speed it up for you. The whole time I'm up there having overdrive, quickly, so you, if you see me, jump down there. Into the room, over at the log. From the log, down onto the rock, from the rock in the water. And then you have to slowly duck under this rock, up under, jump on top of the ledge, on top of the rock. Where is it again? Oh, there it is. Roll on this little grass bit, yeah, jump under the corner. Jump up onto this ledge, if I can find it. On this ledge. From here, this like, if you were watching this just before, well you would have been. This is the hardest part. So don't think, like, don't worry if you can't get in this part first time, because I actually struggle getting this part as well. This is like my hardest part to get into the glitch. It's the most frustrating as well. There is a wee hat of wool in ya, but I don't get it though, because it's hard to do. So I'm going to try and get into this. Please. I think you just have to be lucky. I'm going to try this wooden one again. I don't even know where you have to woven it again. I'm just woven whatever. Hope that I'm getting. Don't want to just take forever, just jumping up here. And then it must just be a jumping glitch. Come on. If you do this yourself, you will realise how hard it is after you get up here. Well, some YouTubers make it easy, but... Sorry, I'm not a pro. Even though I like doing glitches, but I'm not good, unfortunately. And also, if you want to see doing it, if you want to see us do a separate back mantle glitch, tell us, because I will show you a tutorial how to back mantle properly, step by step. Sorry if you are just getting bored of watching back mantle, but it is actually hard. Come on, just make it up. I want to just show you on top of a waterfall. Why is life so hard? Right, where am I? It'd be good if you'd actually... Do you not think it'd be good if you could actually see where you were though, like, you know what I mean? Yes! There we go, you come on, oh no. Really? I think this is where you have to jump. Yeah. Yeah, I think this is where you have to stand. So if you're watching, try and stand, yeah, because then I think, like... Yeah, because I think it's just like... I knew there was somewhere where you had to jump. Cause, like, I think it lunges you up a bit. No! Yes, so I fell down. That would not be good, would it? So sorry if this is taking long, but it's really not easy. Well, it might be for you. You're probably getting the first time, but after, sorry if you're watching me and just I'm feeling every time. Because it is hard. Right, I'm going to try the boring method now, because when life comes to it, I think I just have to. I don't get it, like, why is not just lunging up for it? Like, I'm literally doing everything right. Wait there, I've got an idea. Alright. Oh, no, wonder I've been boosting when you don't even have to boost him. You can just move in one little bit, look. You can just jump in the corner and just jump up. Oh my god. Oh, oh my, I will get up now. Oh, did I fall down? Oh well, it doesn't matter. But you know what, dude, if you watch the video, remember, leave a like, subscribe and comment if you want to see more Batman or glitches. I will get in that spot. I just don't even know. It's like, everything's easy except for actually trying to jump up onto the grass bit, but... So I shouldn't have really failed before, but I'm not sure if you want to how to back mantle. Stand here, jump in the corner, move back, put you in here, go wherever you want. It's been OB Milk. Peace. I'm back. I'm just gonna cut in or just to show you how to get it. I will, because I did see I want to make a separate video, but I will just make it now. So from your right, just to get in a little short bit, what I said I was gonna show you. From your right, you just have to jump. You just jump in the yard, really. It's actually quite easy, but you have to just keep crouching until you actually get in. Because you will get in, but you just have to keep trying. I will go. Once you're in, you like, literally, you like, bad thing is, like, you can't actually get out of here. So I wouldn't really advise you now, but I was in it for my wife, it was quite funny. But you can't, like, you can shoot out, but you can't, like, hide flashbangs out, like, I know, you're probably thinking that's so stupid, which I admit to, but it's so fun to pop it now, like, if you're online, right, try, come on the yacht, shoot, people just, like, swim past you. And like, that's what I wanted to say, subscribe, it's been a bit milk.